This teenager saved a man and his dog from a frozen lake. 83-year-old Thomas Lee and his dog Hooper were trapped in his Jeep after the car went off a bridge into the lake. But luckily, 17-year-old Joe Salmon and a few others quickly rushed to save them. And after a few minutes, Lee and his dog were pulled from the frigid water to safety, thankfully uninjured. And after this heroic feat, Joe just went back to ice fishing with his mom. He even caught a couple.